someone say Corona go away so I can get my contacts delivery again, man, please. Hi guys, you're back with the one and only DX Time, and today, yes again, I'm blind, but that's not the topic of conversation today. The actual topic we're here to discuss today is I don't know if we're still allowed to discuss this topic here on YouTube, but ding dong, the witch is finally dying. She's going. I'm not trying to talk too much, but we've got quite a bit to actually discuss within the video. So sit back, relax, you know, grab your coffee, grab your popcorn. Let's get into this, man. I don't know if it's the blandness that's making me get extra excited, but let's just get into the video. Okay, cool. They said 3 weeks of lockdown. They really did 4. So government, you lied. Why? Unprovoked lying. You guys are wicked because you didn't have to lie like that. If you knew we were going to be on lockdown for 4 weeks, you have just said 4. After the 3rd week, you have just come and said, guys, bear with us, please. We're coming gently with the further announcements. Please wait. But no, after those 4 weeks now, you now came and you said, you're giving us another 3 weeks. I've been a prisoner in this house and I need to get back out into these streets.
She belongs to the streets.
I need to go out, I need to go to the clubs.
Me! Okay. I don't give a heck. I'm gonna out. I am going out.
One good news, one very, 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 very good news right now so far is that Boris Johnson has announced that we are past the peak of coronavirus. Ladies and gentlemen, can I have a standing ovation where you are right now, please? Can everybody... The same way you were clapping for the NHS is the same way I want you clapping right now. We are seeing the better days. The end is near, it's on the horizon. But it does not mean that you guys should now come and slack. If you guys start going out now into these streets and you start causing problems and you bring back this Rona girl and everybody is now dying, 50 fatter left, right, up, down, corner, sit down. It's please. So now that lockdown is actually looking to end, yeah, let me come and give you my own prediction. Social distancing is not ending until the end of the year. I don't see how we can fly with social distancing, but I need to fly out, so they need to find a way to make things happen. I think they're gonna ease the lockdown gradually so that we will be allowed fully back onto these streets probably by July times. Probably, I don't know. These are just my rough estimations. If you don't agree with it, no one asked you to agree with me in the first place.
We can agree to disagree, okay? But I'd rather you not on my channel.
We also need to get into the reopening of all of these stores, such as Bagel King. They reopened the biggest social club in South London. The one that draws in the kids that from East London, West London, North London, Croydon, Timbuktu, Japan, Wales. Ask yourself why. Why you were the ones that were sitting there in the cars, standing there on the street, causing trouble. Nando's, McDonald's, they've given their official dates of reopening certain stores. Nando's have already opened. The nearest Nando's to me is open right now. I need to order Nando's.
A few moments later.
Okay. But with all of these stores opening, we have to be ready, you know, because a lot of things is going to be different. The layout, the time, the schedule, the food is going to be different. The customer service is going to be different. McDonald's better get ready because they're going to be overwhelmed. At that day, the same day that they open, I'm going there. I need a McFlurry. If you're really watching this video right now, can you please, 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 somebody needs to start a GoFundMe page. Somebody really needs to start a GoFundMe page for Vapiano's because that place can't close yet. No. Actually, do you know how many people were eating Vapiano's before this lockdown? Huh? You're telling me for real, Vapiano's is going into administration, is bankrupt. Are you for real? Everybody take time right now and think. Let me be the first to tell you now what they're planning. As soon as they say stores can reopen, all Vapiano's stores will reopen and say, open for a limited time only. For everybody to rush with their mama, rush with their papa, rush with their cousin, their boyfriend and girlfriend, all thing inside of that store. So they can eat. I promise you, within 5 days, all the revenue that they lost across quarantine, they will gain it back. What clothes did they close? You will come and ask me. Please, if I'm wrong, let God forgive me, let everybody forgive me, because I don't want anybody to shoot me. I'm just assuming. Thank you. As lockdown is ending, Ramadan has started. With it being Ramadan, I can't lie, I've been super reflective on past situations, past like problems, and I've been in a very reconciling mood. You guys should use this opportunity, like these last final days of lockdown, if you're not following Ramadan, if you're not a Muslim, to like kind of reflect on certain things and certain situations. Because I'm not gonna lie, the moment that front door opens and they say that we're allowed back into the streets fully in full force, I don't want to hear anybody with problem. Oh, on that note, I'm gonna end this video. It's been nice coming to talk to you guys blind. Will I do a video, a full video with my glasses on? Probably never. I'll see you guys later. Goodbye, 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 goodbye. See what I'm saying? Adrenaline. I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Now, if you made it here, I just have one quick news for you. You see my hair? I know my hair is looking like Cham Cham and Chaff Chaff, and I've got no shape up plan. So if you really want to go and comment that one in the comment section, feel free. I already know. But when lockdown is over, my barbershop is open, and I'm looking like a drone again, you will really sit down and ask yourself why you're still looking like dog shit. Okay, thanks. Goodbye for real this time. Easy.